What's up, YouTube? Transformers time! This is collectible figurines and 3D puzzle pieces. This is another set. This is part of the first wave. We've got some movie toys. These look really fun. There's the whole checklist. I really want the rest of these guys. I haven't seen any of the second waves here on shelves yet, but I'm fixing to get my hands on some, and I'm just going to show these off really briefly. Let's get this open and start looking at stuff that really doesn't transform. First up, we've got Sentinel Prime, and I'm digging the face sculpt on that thing. Really do like that. That's capturing the Dark of the Moon version of this character. And these things are my worst nightmare, but I will show it off. The Thrilling 30 Transformer stands. You see that you do have a little keyed place to put this in. It's supposed to go only in one direction, but I have been very, very highly unsuccessful with these things. They're hit and miss. A lot of them do not fit at all for me, so I just have a little baggie full of them, hoping they're going to be of use in some fashion, in some ways, but I have not needed the stands for any of these guys. They do so fine on their own. Next we have Starscream. This guy, I absolutely love these things. The look of these things are fantastic. The little paint schemes and everything on them are just really cool. I like the little super deformed chibi type characters, and the shelf that I'm going to be displaying with all these on there is just going to be really awesome. I can't wait to get this entire set. I hope they make more waves of these and these go over really well because I like them. Here we have Ratchet. Ratchet looks fun too. These things are small. I mean, look, there's my thumbnail, so they're very tiny, but I like the amount of detail that they did manage to sculpt in and get painted in as well. It captures the figure. Look at the back of that. That's so cool. I'm digging these little guys. As you can see, I'm kind of chuckling and giggling to myself because I just like the concept of this. And here is Ratchet from the movies. Here is Movie Megatron. This is from Dark of the Moon, I'm going to say, because he's got like the little chains and stuff on him. It looks like this is when he became the truck and had half of his head all ripped off from the prior movie. So I like having a version of that. That's kind of neat. He's even got the little, looks like a little shotgun there that he was using in that movie. Looks like it's strapped on his back with some more of those chains wrapped around him. Megatron is looking pretty beat up, but still awesome. And lastly, we have Optimus. And Optimus has got a very nice chrome paint. It's a shiny metallic paint on him. I love the head and how much bigger it is than the body. That look, it's appealing to me. And these guys, they don't articulate, move around, or anything, but they're very fun, very highly collectible for guys like me who like these types of things. Now, just like on the other sets, we have collector cards with tech specs, and those are always fun, in my opinion. And we have lenticular puzzle pieces. Now, this will form the rest of that Optimus Prime puzzle that I was kind of showing off before. We've got Optimus. It comes with Megatron. Very cool there. If you want to pause and read statistics, go right ahead. There's Ratchet. Nice artwork going on there. Starscream. And, of course, Sentinel Prime. And, again, you got that 3D lenticular, I like saying lenticular, lenticular puzzle on the back. And it really does pop in real life. You got to get your hands on that and check it out to see it. That is going to wrap it up for me, folks. We've just seen the Movieverse figurines of the Optimus pack. And again, highly little collectible items, maybe not for everybody. They are for me because I enjoy looking at them. I really do. It's nice because they're tiny and you can put a bunch of them like on a desk or you're somewhere at work or wherever you are, and they're not going to take up an entire shelf. So take care. Thanks for watching. I'll be back more with some more TF goodies. Go to Big Bad. Hook yourself up with some Transformers fun. I'll see you guys later.